Yeah. So you know me, man. I just been sitting back, paying attention, watching and listening to everything going on. And you know I come from this battle shit, and it ain't no rules to war, man. No holds bar. But you only get 72 hours to respond.
If I was champagne poppy,
so now I'm starting to feel like if I was Drake,
if I was the sixth god,
I was Drake. Look. If I was Drake, this would have been Pusha T's eulogy. Niggas could have learned from Meek Mill not to fool with me. Drake, another one dissed you, what's his name, 40, who is he? A 40-year-old Pusha still serving his community. The story of Adonis was cute, but far from true though. I no longer fuck with your boss, but I love his shoe though. I helped him make plenty of hits, but I ain't crude though. A bunch of hit makers surround you, but why ain't you blow? Crossing the line is legal, fuck a thug's feelings. They told me play your cards right, cause this a nigga who loved dealing. Allegedly, hypothetically, even my OG stepped in and told me to let it be. I could never G. He said my daddy left me, well this bastard's not finished. You claiming to be Frank Lucas with Travis Scott's image. You still tryna pass the rock like this a block scrimmage. Do you really make good music? Well that ain't my business. You still a damn amateur. Panhandler, playing with your life, you can lose it. I hate a damn gambler. You were such a sweet kid, they Hannah Montana ya. Now it's time to step up, don't take your hand off that banister. There's levels to this thing we call rap. Even our message different, all hits. This good music ain't need Mr. West permission. I'm better spitting, it come off your tongue is less convincing. MTV ain't been in your crib to see how Terrence living. You a contradiction, your logic is more is less probably. No skeletons in my closet, just corpses, these fresh bodies. I've been preparing myself to catch this next body. You a dead man walker, Pusha T is the next zombie. This ain't meant to be censored, I ain't here to say nothing nice. Let's play swear to God, but swear to God that you won't front for likes. You said my bitch do porn, right? Porn is what you fucking like. Now tell Ye to his face, you ain't watch Ray J fuck his wife. Get Out was based on Ye life. Teacup in a spoon. Got this house, nigga, thinking he the whitest in the room. Go to war with warriors, fight Leonidas in his tomb. Light skinned nigga from Toronto, all my life I've been a goon. As Weezy, we really flirt with death and we love danger. Let's compare accolades, classes made, I'm above stranger. You the uncle be bragging about when you was famous. In that BET Hip Hop Award for best club banger. Tell your grandma it was stupid to Grammy without a Grammy. I won Grammy after Grammy. God's plan, save families. You'll do anything to make a sale still. Stop soliciting. Sorry, nigga, I'm trying to come home. Stop your whispering. Your album was a tool to encourage niggas to snitch again. These lies you made up for the viewers is not convincing them. I gotta speak on Yeezus for telling me not to mention him. He lost his mind when he lost his mom. Is this prescription? No more Mr. Nice, nigga. This for everybody who write with you. Your boss got lipo. He want a body like his wife's sister. How you gonna shoot me? The clips been fell out. Bring a knife with you. And all your summertime goons done turned to leeches in the winter. I think I fuck Rihanna on a beach out in Virginia. Rap's Hall of Fame, you are speaking to a member. Do right and kill everything, it's easy to remember. You are such a drug dealer, Terrence. But you not though, they rely on me to paint them they pictures. I'm like Picasso, oh I get it. You told Yeezy your stories about your block flow. Next thing you know, he gave us the life of Pablo. Ooh. Escobar, you frontin' my nigga, yes you are. Your actions ain't believable, but many of your efforts are. If I was Drake.
Six.